The former England and Leeds defender Norman Hunter has died, aged 76, after being admitted to hospital with coronavirus last week. Hunter made 28 appearances for England and was part of the 1966 World Cup winning squad. The uncompromising defender also played for Leeds during one of its most successful eras. Well, Gary McAllister led tributes and described him as a legend.